Let us pray. Father in heaven, through this holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When dejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. May brethren to our sacrifice and be acceptable to God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of his holy church.
May these oblation, O Lord, we pray, cleanse and renew us. It may become for those who do your will the source of eternal reward. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord. His death we celebrate in love. His resurrection we confess with living faith. In his coming in glory we await with unwavering hope. And so with all the angels and saints and pray, we praise you, as without them we acclaim. Therefore, this gift we pray, we present to God, our spirit, the Father, and the Lord. blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking in the body and blood of Christ, you will be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Bonaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, may we merit to be called to eternal life, and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen, amen,
amen. Knowing Christ, we should be ready to suffer, die, and be raised again with him.
Oh,
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our day, that with the help of your mercy we always free from sin and safe from all distress. We await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, you said to our apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Thank you. Saint Martin, the Lord's authority, may sorrow to us for your primary protection. Intercede for me with our merciful Father, so that we may do this honor for all my sins, and be free from the evils that you bring me. Ask that I may then something of your Spirit of God, some sacrifice, and so that all the time you sanctify us all through you. O Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son and his Godhead Mother, and by the names of your faithful servant, Saint Martin, the Lord's, help me in my needs. Having fed upon these heavenly delights, we pray, O Lord, so that we may always long for that food by which we truly live. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of God.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
yan, may mga bukas dyan. Baka may mga bukas dyan sa bintana. Pakatapos, dumaan dyan sa bintana, pakatapos, dumaan sa bintana, pakatapos. Dyan ba, lumabas.
Dito?
Binuksan niyo yung pinto.
Ay!
Ibig sabihin, nakapakas.
Nakasabog.
Ay,
dyan daw eh. Yun nga, wala na.
Ay, wala na kayo mag-practice?
Hindi namin napansin.
Ay!
Ay, nanakaw yung ampli. Wala tayong ampli sa taas.
Ampli.
Espada.
Ano na lang?
Ha? Ano mong yung nga to? Yan, ipatay mo. Hindi ko pinatay yan.
E, di nakuha ka pala. La video ka.
Hindi, baka ano eh. Oo, pakitanggal na.